Okay, we're ready. Hey, Deanne, good morning. Yeah, it's a bus and a car. They crashed together, and they're in the eastbound lanes of MLK. That's now shut down. You can still make your way around it. It's going to take you a little bit of time. And there were people on the bus. We're not sure of any injuries. We could look in and see people. No ambulance has been on scene yet, so the roadway should be clear probably in about 15, 20 minutes. But for right now, there is a little bit of a delay where you can't make the turn right at that police car, but you can work your way right around it.